The journey to enlightenment is a profound expedition of self-discovery, growth, and transformation. It is a path that leads to a deeper understanding of oneself and the world, ultimately guiding individuals towards a state of heightened awareness, inner peace, and spiritual fulfillment. Along this transformative journey, life quotes serve as beacons of wisdom, illuminating the path and inspiring us to elevate our spirits. In this article, we will explore a collection of life quotes that offer insights and guidance on the journey to enlightenment. 1. The quieter you become, the more you can hear. Ram Dass. Ram Dass's quote underscores the significance of silence and stillness on the path to enlightenment. In the midst of silence, we can listen to the whispers of our inner wisdom and connect with the essence of our being. 2. Your task is not to seek for love, but merely to seek and find all the barriers within yourself that you have built against it.
Rumi.
Rumi's profound words emphasize the journey of self-exploration and self-awareness. To reach enlightenment, we must dismantle the barriers we have created within ourselves and cultivate an open heart that is receptive to love. 3. Enlightenment is not imagining figures of light, but making the darkness conscious. Carl Jung. Carl Jung's insight reminds us that true enlightenment comes from embracing all aspects of ourselves, including the shadows and unresolved parts. Only by acknowledging and integrating these aspects can we achieve a state of true illumination. 4. You yourself, as much as anybody in the entire universe, deserve your love and affection.
Buddha.
Buddha's wisdom emphasizes the importance of self-love and self-compassion. On the journey to enlightenment, it is essential to cultivate a kind and nurturing relationship with oneself, allowing the spirit to flourish. 5. Do not dwell in the past. Do not dream of the future. Concentrate the mind on the present moment.
Buddha.
Buddha's teaching reminds us that the present moment is where true enlightenment resides. By staying present, we can release attachments to the past and future, and fully engage with the beauty of life as it unfolds. 6. To know oneself is to be blissful. Swami Sivananda. Swami Sivananda's quote highlights the joy and contentment that arise from self-awareness. The journey to enlightenment is an inner exploration that leads to a profound sense of bliss as we uncover the depths of our true nature. 7. The purpose of life is not to be happy. It is to be useful, to be honorable, to be compassionate, to have it make some difference that you have lived and lived well. Ralph Waldo Emerson. Ralph Waldo Emerson's perspective redefines the purpose of life as one of contribution and compassion. The journey to enlightenment involves not only personal growth, but also a commitment to making a positive impact on the world. 8. Enlightenment is a destructive process. It has nothing to do with becoming better or being happier. Enlightenment is the crumbling away of untruth. Adyashanti. Adyashanti's quote highlights the transformative nature of enlightenment. It is not about improving oneself, but about shedding false beliefs and illusions to reveal the truth that lies beneath. 9. The greatest glory in living lies not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela's wisdom reminds us that challenges and setbacks are an inherent part of the journey to enlightenment. It is through resilience and the ability to rise again that we achieve profound growth. 10. The more you awaken, the more you feel, the more you live. Deepak Chopra. Deepak Chopra's insight captures the essence of the journey to enlightenment. As we awaken to deeper truths within ourselves, we become more attuned to our emotions and experience life more fully. 11. When you let go of who you are, you become who you might be.
Rumi.
Rumi's quote emphasizes the importance of letting go of attachments to the ego and false identities. The journey to enlightenment involves shedding layers of conditioning to reveal the authentic self. 12. The moment you have in your heart this extraordinary thing called love and feel the depth, the delight, the ecstasy of it, you will discover that for you, the world is transformed. Jiddu Krishnamurti. Jiddu Krishnamurti's perspective highlights the transformation that love brings to our perception of the world. Love is an integral part of the journey to enlightenment, as it shifts our perspective and connects us to a higher truth. 13. The purpose of life is to live it, to taste experience to the utmost, to reach out eagerly and without fear for newer and richer experience. Eleanor Roosevelt. Eleanor Roosevelt's insight encourages us to embrace life fully and without fear. The journey to enlightenment involves seeking new experiences, expanding our horizons, and continuously growing. 14. Ween, you are joyous. Look deep into your heart, and you shall find it is only that which has given you sorrow that is giving you joy. Khalil Gibran. Khalil Gibran's wisdom invites us to embrace the interconnectedness of joy and sorrow. The journey to enlightenment teaches us that both light and darkness are integral parts of the human experience. 15. Enlightenment is the key to everything, and it is the key to intimacy, because it is the goal of true authenticity. Marianne Williamson. Marianne Williamson's perspective emphasizes the link between enlightenment and authentic connection with others. By embracing our true selves, we create the space for genuine intimacy and deep relationships. In conclusion, the journey to enlightenment is a profound odyssey that invites us to delve into our inner selves, embrace our authentic nature, and cultivate a deeper understanding of the world around us. The wisdom of these life quotes provides guidance and inspiration for those seeking to elevate their spirits and embark on this transformative path. Through self-awareness, compassion, and the pursuit of truth, individuals can awaken to a state of enlightenment that brings clarity, fulfillment, and a deeper connection to the universe.